It's the final lap of the Catalan GP and the decisive move of the race for Monster Yamaha Tech 3's Johan Zarco down at turn 4. The Frenchman capitalizes on a mistake from Jonas Folger on the exit of turn 3 and moves out the inside under braking into the right-hander to take 5th place from his teammate. Was it the best overtake of the race? Vote for it and share it on social media using hashtag Overtake3.